Do you have any pre-race routines or superstitions?
I always go to a hot box. Doesn't matter if I got a tuck light or not.
No.
Just exercise the horses.
No,
not really.
Not really.
No, I don't.
Sleep?
No.
I know, just pray and give God thanks, hope that I get back in safe, and that's it.
Just have a nap, try to take it easy.
No.
Just get in touch with the Creator, pray.
Prep in the morning.